Welcome back to my channel, beautiful people. Please, if today is your first time of seeing my video, I am pleading with you to make sure you subscribe to my channel, as this will help my channel to grow and it will also give me like the energy to create more content about Japan. So in front of me is this emergency food here in Japan. The Japanese call it Hijoi Shoku. I hope I'm correct. Hijoi Shoku. So Hijoi Shoku simply means emergency food. All this food can last for a very long time. It have a long lasting life. So you can see this is the date. This one we expire, I don't know if you can see, 2025. So it means that it has up to 4 years before this food will expire. And this is one of the major way the Japanese people prepare for this, their long-standing enemy, which is a tsunami, hurricane, a typhoon. You all knew the 2011 tsunami that hit Japan so badly that their economy went bad, and it was too bad then. I was not in Japan, but I saw it on the television and I really felt for them. So these are the ways that they are preparing for this national disaster, because when this type of things happen in Japan, the electricity goes off, the shopping mall, there are no food there, and you are advised to stay indoors. And the greatest enemy during national disaster that can easily kill one is starvation, not having food to eat. So that is why they have prepared this long-lasting food to survive during tsunami. So I just put it on this table. I don't know if you can see it very well. Let me pull the camera close so that you can still see. I hope you can see it. Okay, so these are some of the stuff. You can see all of them are on this table. So the essence of this video is to try some of this emergency food and see how it tastes. So it is very simple for you to eat this emergency food. So one of the easiest way to eat this emergency food, in fact there is two ways. One way is to use cold water. You just use a bottle of this cold water and you put it inside when you open, and you will see where it says cut. You have to cut from here and you put water. And when you put just cold water, you will allow it to last for like 1 hour. The easiest way to eat it is to boil hot water. So boiling hot water is the easiest way to eat it. So we'll be using that method today. So I will be boiling hot water to try one of these emergency food. And when you boil hot water and you put it inside, it will only last for 15 minutes and the food is ready to be eaten. So we'll be trying it out today, and I will show you what it looks like. So basically, all these things are rice, you know, different kinds of rice. Rice, and this one is rice with curry. And this one is rice with shrimp. And this one is porridge rice. Also porridge rice, you know. So everything here is rice, and the one on this can is bread. So we are going to be trying everything today and see what it looks like. So stay tuned. Now I am going to boil hot water and let the process start. I have finished boiling the water. This is the water, and let me put the water here. Okay, so now I will be selecting the one that I want to eat. Which one do you think looks more like more tasty to eat. So this one says, this one has a chicken with maize and this. You see? Yeah. And this one is like, this one is curry. But I think I will go for this one because this one looks more ochi. Ochi means very tasty, very delicious. So now I will open. You see here? I open. Okay. Yes. This is what the inside looks like. So it has a spoon to eat it, and it has this stuff. I think one of the spices, you have to put it inside. And it has this thing for preservation. So this one, you don't eat it, you throw it away. So this is how the rice looks like. Okay. So I'm going to put this one inside it. So it's finished. I throw here. So look at how it looks like now. So what I will do next is to add water. So while adding water, you can see you have to add water up to this point. So you add water. You can see inside it. So you add. Now I have finished adding water, the next thing is to seal it. Now it's well sealed. So I'm going to put it in this plate with my golden spoon and wait for 15 minutes. Hi, so welcome back. It's exactly 15 minutes. So I think right now the rice is ready to be eaten. So I will be shaking it out and see how ready it is. So this is the rice. Wow! Look at it. You can see it's cooked right now. I don't know if you can perceive the aroma from the camera, but honestly speaking, the aroma is smelling very good. It has very good aroma. So now I will put it inside this plate, and you remember the spoon that was inside it. So let me put it inside. See? Can you see? It's looking good. This one is empty. So you can see how delicious the rice is looking. You see? It's jollof rice. Wow. This is really good. So I'm going to try it right now and see what this rice looks like. Yeah. Mmm. Ochi des. Ochi. It really tastes good. And this is enough food to survive during a natural disaster. Japanese people really know how to make things easier for themselves. And they're always prepared. Look at the rice. that can last for 5 years. Still tasting like what was cooked right now. This is amazingly beautiful. And this one is the bread. Remember the bread? So I'm also going to try this bread. Woo! Look at the sound. That was a lot of sound. Whoa! See? This is the bread. I hope you are seeing it. So let me bring out the bread. Emergency bread. This is it. Ah, it's even two. One is inside. One is inside, and this one, I will be eating this one. So let's see what this bread tastes like. Emergency bread that can last for 5 years in Japan. I don't have any butter with me or honey, so I'll be trying it. It really tastes good. It's also tasting very fresh. Oh, that's very nice. Okay, guys, that's all for now. I hope you enjoyed the video. So these are like emergency food in Japan that can last up to 4 years. So that is to show you how prepared Japanese people are for national disaster. So guys, thank you for watching. Please make sure you like my video, share my video, comment on my video, subscribe to my channel, as this will give me the energy to create more beautiful content for your view. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.